Dear Janet, I think that will be not the case, because we as a legislator will ensure that the rights you have, the rights that people with disability have, that they are not cut. We have new opportunities, new challenges. We have to give the answers to that, but in the same time we have to show that it is possible, together with these new technologies, to make more and better work for people with disabilities.